I'd like to tell you the story about Pearl and the street preacher. When Pearl was just a little girl, her daddy left home. And it wasn't long before her mama found herself another man. He didn't treat Pearl all that good, if you know what I mean. But Pearl was tall and pretty. She read a lot of glamour magazines and dreamed about the great things she was gonna do. At the tender age of 15, she quit school, packed her bags, and headed for the big city. But it wasn't long before her money ran out, and so did the man she was living with. And Pearl, without any marketable skills, started working the streets. One cold November night, business was slow. Pearl found herself huddled in an alley with her face buried in her lap. When she felt a tender hand touch her shoulder, it was the street preacher everybody loved to hate. He didn't say a word, just offered her half his submarine sandwich and a drink of hot coffee from a styrofoam cup. Pearl searched his eyes and took the sandwich, drank the coffee, and without a word of thanks, just stood there. Finally, in a mocking sort of way, she spoke up. "Okay, preacher, give me the word. You've earned it." The preacher looked into Pearl's eyes, reached for a hand, and this is what he said. He said,
You gotta walk.
Come on. Stand up, come on.
You gotta walk.
Be encouraged. Jesus loves you, come on.
You gotta walk.
The preacher still holding her hand and looking into her eyes. You know, Pearl did something she hadn't done in years. She began to cry. Tears turned into streams and streams into rivers. And then she began to laugh. A change was going on and it felt good, very good. It didn't take Pearl long to realize she needed to make a U-turn. She's on a new road now. And all signs point to paradise. The preacher, well, he's old and gray, but I hear he's still working the same territory, still preaching the same old message, and it still goes something like this.
You gotta walk.
Walk.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. You gotta walk right with Jesus.
Walk with Jesus.
Walk with Jesus.